Something about yourself without taking your name.
Without taking my name. I'm from Prayagraj, and I've completed my graduation from Sam McGill-Bottom University of Agriculture, Technology and Science in BBA with 7.2 CGPA in 2024. And throughout my career, I've also learned Excel, and I also did 2-month internship as a marketing intern in South Delhi.
South Delhi.
Yeah.
So what was the name of your company?
Advise International.
Edelweiss or Advise?
Advise International. EDWISE.
Okay. So yeah. What the thing you have learned over there?
Sir, basically I'm a marketing intern, so I did cold calls to the other universities, different universities for conducting a seminar,
mm-hmm.
and I also visit, I also assist the marketing manager as a marketing manager.
Okay, what do you want to be?
I want to be HR in our company.
HR,
so yeah.
What should be the good qualities of an HR?
Sir, I think HR should be a good leadership qualities, critical thinking, multitasking, so problem solving.
So, do you think that you are having leadership qualities?
Yeah, because
prove it.
Because I have recently organized a college fest at my college,
mm-hmm.
where I organized a business plan presentation.
Mm-hmm.
So I think I have a leadership quality.
So you have mentioned in your skills that you are a multitasker. So have you ever been in a situation where you have to do multitask, where you have to perform?
No, I don't get any. I know, didn't get caught any situation to
perform multitask.
Yeah,
so when do you have written I am a multitasker?
Yeah, I think, but I have a ability to manage a multiple task at once.
Okay, so rather than your professional career, have you ever been in a multitask in your personal life or anything? Like you have performed any 2 things at a time or 5 things at a time?
No, basically, in my personal experience, I was only get an opportunity to organize any event at my home.
So you didn't get the opportunity? Not yet.
No, sir.
Okay. So where are you looking yourself after 5 years?
Yeah.
Where you are looking yourself after 5 years?
Sir, I'm looking myself in 5 years as a manager in a multinational company.
So if you choose from 3 companies for becoming an HR, so what would be the chronological order of those 3 companies?
Company.
Yes. It's up to you. You have to choose by your own.
Okay. As a company. Basically, I didn't
like Reliance, Tata, any 3 companies.
Sir, as a question, sir, I don't have any experience in HR, so I'm right now I'm looking for the experience. So after that, I'll get a job in an MNC company.
Okay, describe a situation where you noticed a problem and took steps to fix it, even though no one asked you.
So can you repeat your question?
Describe a situation where you noticed a problem and took a step. Even though no one asked you to do.
Sir, at my college fest, I organized a business plan presentation. Some people didn't register themselves, so they come immediately to take admission.
Okay, how do you motivate others? Do you have any plan to motivate others? Someone is feeling unmotivated or stress, so how do you motivate them?
So usually I
being HR, it should be your quality.
Yeah, I think I have motivation.
Okay, let it be. How do you stay calm when something isn't going your way?
Sir, I listen most of the spiritual videos.
Okay, who's your favorite spiritual guru?
BK Shivani, you heard about
her. BK Shivani,
yeah.
Okay. So what do you like about her?
She's also a spiritual speaker, and she motivates everyone very calmly, I think.
Okay, so you have mentioned in your resume that you are a quick learner.
Yeah.
So can you tell me when you have learned something quickly? What was the thing that you have learned quickly?
Sir, in the college, most of the programs or most of the events has organized. So I think from that event, I've learned a lot from that college fest.
Okay, tell me about a time when things didn't go as you have planned, but how did you handle it?
Sir, I make myself
You can speak a little.
मैं सिचुएशन के अकॉर्डिंग अपने आप को मतलब फिट कर लूंगी आई थिंक.
ओके, कैन यू टेल मी योर फेवरेट कोट?